Okay, on the lateral raise, what I like to think about here is constant tension. So I don't go all the way down and stop. I stop just shy of the bottom so that I keep that tension in my delts, really push into the peak position, and go nice and slow and controlled on the way down.